Did Futurion just exit scan? Now, before we get started, make sure you like, share, subscribe, click that bell icon so every time we're going to video, you'll be notified right away. And also, description box below and first pinned comment and have two steps. Step one, visit my website, themillionairedrop.com, if you learn how to build a profitable business online, step by step, where we show you everything over the shoulder. And this is exactly what I did in the last 7 years to build multiple six and seven figure businesses online in different niches. So it's not just to one niche, it can be anything. And step two is join my Facebook group where I provide a ton of value. All you have to do is answer three questions and I will approve you. So it looks like Futurion Finance just exit scammed and completely went offline with their website. It looks like the domain Futurion.finance is parked at Namecheap, which is a go-to registrar for scammers for some reason. I know for what reason. It's because it's cheap. It's the cheapest registrar you can get. Obviously, Namecheap is not a scam themselves, but a lot of scammers use their services. It's only a matter of time when companies like this exit scam because of their massively aggressive returns, right? Every time they promise these ridiculous returns, especially if they can't back them up with actual external revenue, there's gonna be issues. So in my original Futurion Finance review, I had major concerns on how they were generating their crazy returns, up to 250%. Even though they were claiming they were crypto trading and other stuff, I just couldn't find any proof of it. My conclusion in that review was that new investments were paying off existing members, which made the company a Ponzi scheme. That was the only proof they had, was just their compensation plan and their investment packages. But the stuff behind the scenes and how they're producing these returns was nowhere to be found. They're very not being transparent about that. So, and it looks like now we know why. With all Ponzi schemes in the MLM space, once recruitment slows down, the company can no longer pay the returns. It's just the way it is. And normally these Ponzi schemes try to prolong the exit scam phase where they talk about them being hacked or they got merchant issues or something. They'll point fingers to someone else and then eventually exit scam anyway. But it looks like Futurion decided to just completely pull the plug and just go offline and exit scam their entire investor base. I went to Trustpilot and it looks like the last update was on 5 days ago. So that was about September 15th. So it looks like they exit scammed around September 15th on 2021. So another one bites the dust. This is why you don't want to join these companies that are promising these returns. They might pay here and there, right? But they exit scam on you and you just never know when that's gonna happen. And majority of the people just lose out anyway. It's just not worth it. I know like a lot of you wanna get rich quick, but to be honest, you're gonna get burned. There's no such thing. Either you learn the skills on how to get rich, which takes time and effort and consistency. You gotta be consistent with the skill sets that you learned and actually do the thing. That's the only way really. That's really it. You have to just stick to a game plan that's legit and stick with it until it works. And that is the secret, which is not really a secret. Stop looking at these Ponzi schemes that are popping up left, right, and center with fake CEOs or maybe a legitimate person, but they are in some other country that has no real regulators to really put them down. Right, and none of them get arrested because of that. So to stay away from these companies, just put your blinders on, find a project or an opportunity that's legit and stick with it for a few years and just crush it. That's how you're supposed to do it anyway. Not I'm gonna get rich in 3 months, you know, there's no such thing. So anyway, there's another one. Futurion Finance bites the dust and I hope none of you got scammed. And if you did, let me know in the comments below, when did you join? And did they actually go offline on September 15th? Or did they went off earlier or after? Just let me know in the comments below on your thoughts about this whole situation. And yeah, just going forward, just don't join anything that promises a return. That's it for the news. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, click that bell icon so every time we're going to video, you'll be notified right away. And also in the description box below and first pinned comment, I have two steps. Step one, visit my website, themillionairejob.com. If you'll learn how to build a profitable business online step by step over the shoulder with one-on-one mentoring. This is exactly what I did in the last 7 years to build multiple six and seven figure businesses. And this is what I'm talking about here. You need to learn the skills on how to build a business online properly for the long haul. Yes, it's going to take some effort. It's going to take time. But once you have gone through that and you learned it and you're executing it, you can get better and better and you'll become profitable and it'll completely change your life after that. And that's how it is. You're not going to get rich overnight. It might take you, I'm not even talking about getting rich. I'm just talking about you being profitable. It might take you 6 months, might take you a year. But you know what? End of the day, it's very short in the grand scheme of things. If you're working a job, like just following the 40-year plan, it's not going to get you anywhere. There's no real room to grow to any company unless you're going to become a CEO one day. But there's no real growth, right? You only get XYZ raises here and there. And overall, in the next 40 years, you work a job, you know, it's not going to be... it's not going to financially set you free. So while you're working a job, you want to build a profitable business on the side, get really good at it. And if it takes you a year or two, who cares? It beats the, you know, the 40-year 9-to-5 plan any day. And, you know, once this business is making more than your job for several months in a row, then you can think about quitting and just doing this full time, right? Because an online business is not about trading your time for money anymore, right? We have systems in places, we got technology in place that does most of the heavy lifting for you once you're dialed in. So visit my website, themillionairejob.com, to learn how to do that. And step two is join my Facebook group where I provide a ton of value. All you have to do is answer 3 questions and I will approve you. So that's it for this news. I'll see you in the next video. Take care, buddy.